Good evening. What a wonderful way to start this evening. Would you please join me in the call to worship as printed in your bulletin? In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. All things were made by God, and not without God, nothing came to be. What came to be through God was life, and this life was the light of the world.
Light shines in darkness, and the darkness has not overcome.
Welcome and good evening. On this longest night of the year, we gather in a darkened sanctuary with just one candle starting us out this night, reminding us of how Jesus came to us as a light in the darkness. This evening we pause to acknowledge and remember those things, those difficult things that we go through, and we lift them up to God in prayer and let God's sacred scripture and music and dance minister to us tonight. As the service progresses, there will be more and more candle light lit, so part of the service, you'll be invited to come forward and you can pick up a candle. There's a basket of candles here. You can pick up a candle and light it from this candle and place it in the sand if you wish, and say a prayer if you wish. And also, you should have a purple slip in your bulletin. You can write a prayer during the service, or just list people that need prayers, and you can come forward during the service and place it in this basket here. There also, at the same time, you can come forward and have personal prayer with the pastors if you wish. Would you please rise if you're able to do so?
Read responsively the 23rd Psalm. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want.
He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters.
He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over.
Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Thank you. A reading from Isaiah. Comfort, O comfort my people, says your God. Every valley shall be lifted up, and every mountain be made low. The uneven ground shall become level, and the rough places a plain. Then the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all people shall see it together. From the mouth of the Lord has spoken. He will feed his flock like a shepherd. He will gather the lambs in his arms and carry them in his bosom and gently lead the mother sheep.
We light this first candle to remember those whom we have loved and lost. We pause to remember clearly their faces, their voices, and their lives. We embrace and give thanks for the memories that bind them to us in this season of expectation, when all creation awaits for the light. We remember them with love. May God's eternal love surround them.
Oh, God.
we light this second candle to remember the grief of loss. We grieve the losses that we have experienced as a country and a world. Loss of health, loss of life, loss of jobs, loss of civility, and loss of care for fellow children of God. We acknowledge all losses and all griefs, O God, and we entrust them to you, asking for your healing gift of shalom to enter our hearts. We remember that through you all things are possible. Refresh, restore, renew us, O God, and lead us into your future.
Light this third candle to remember the pain and darkness within ourselves. We pause to remember the past weeks, months, and for some of us, years that have been heavy with burdens. We release to you, God, the sadness and grief, the hurt and fear, the anger and pain. We release to you the ways we have fallen short, and the times we have spent blaming you and others for the darkness that is within ourselves. We remember that though we have journeyed far, and that while feeling lost, we may have turned away from the light, the light itself has not failed. We remember that though winter be upon us, and though the night be dark, the dawn will come, and dawn defeats the darkness. We light this fourth candle to remember faith, the gift of light and hope that God offers to us in the gift of Jesus. We remember in darkness, even when we can't see,
that the loving God who came to share this life with us promises us grace, healing, restoration, and new life, even in the midst of darkest night. We remember the one who shares our burdens, who shows us the way to the light, and who journeys with us into all our tomorrows.
Almighty God, we thank you for your constant love and for the blessings that you so freely give. We know that even when we cannot see or feel you, still you are there. Kindle our hearts and awaken hope that we may know you as you reveal yourself in the world and in our lives. Let the light of your love shine like these candles in the darkness, lighting the way for all who feel sorrows. And grant that it may come to dwell so deeply in our hearts that when we leave this place, it may shine on for us and for those we meet along the way. Amen. Please stand if you're able to. Gentle God of love, help us receive the light of faith for renewal and recovery in a new day coming. Grant that hope may come to rest in our hearts and let it go forth with us into the darkness this night and in the nights to come until we see the dawn. Amen. As we come forth now to light candles and pray, you are welcome to also come forward if you wish. and request a prayer with one of the pastors, or you can come forward and pick up a candle and light it and place it in the sand, or you can bring a prayer request.
invite the congregation to remain seated for our blessing and final hymn. God's blessings come to you and to us all, even in the darkest night. So when this blessing comes, receive it in faith and rise up. Set out on the road that you cannot see. This is the night when you can trust that any direction you go, you will be walking closer to the coming dawn.
Let us go forth in peace into the night, trusting that the new dawn will come. Amen.